द क्रिंजी टिकटॉक इज बैक, यस इट्स बैक बट इन अदर हैंड्स। सो हे गाइस, व्हाट्स अप एंड वेलकम बैक टू अनदर एपिसोड ऑन टेक्नो ब्रो एसए। बट बिफोर स्टार्टिंग द वीडियो,
सब्सक्राइब टू टेक्नो ब्रो एसए एंड डोंट फॉरगेट क्लिक दैट बेल आइकन टू गेट नोटिफाइड व्हेनेवर वी अपलोड अ वीडियो।
सो इन टुडेस वीडियो वी आर गोना टॉक अबाउट टिकटॉक एंड ByteDance, the parent company of TikTok, is in talk with Reliance Industry Limited or Reliance Jio so that they buy the Indian version of TikTok, as India has huge base audience for TikTok, so the app doesn't go extinct. It is back with Indian owner so that Indian government allows TikTok to be used in India, like Microsoft has bought the TikTok in America, as Donald Trump told, and the TikTok is back in America but under ownership of Microsoft. So same will be in India under the ownership of Jio. And yes, the TikTok app will remain same with few changes in privacy policy, and it won't be owned by a Chinese firm ByteDance. It will be owned by Reliance Jio. So Reliance Jio, as it's the leader of the digital revolution in India, so TikTok approached to RIL or Reliance Jio platform so that they buy the Indian version of TikTok and no job loss happens in India, and the app still continues in India but with different ownership. So TikTok is selling their ownership in US, Europe, UK and India because they have a large audience there, but to the native company so that there is no more fight or trade war between USA and China. So with that said, I'm going to end today's video. So signing off for now.
Bye.